was going west there for a while, and then it seemed to make a U-turn and start to come right over the apartment complex.
WOOLWINE calls it a tadpole, a shape he found not only in the sky, but also in a book about ancient Hohokam petroglyphs on South Mountain. Petroglyphs he's seen with his very own eyes.
That's telling me that the prehistoric people that first settled here in Phoenix more than likely saw these things in the sky also. And the only way to record this was to carve it on the rocks.
Could this